When I was a young man, I carried my pack, and I lived the free life of the rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. And in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's a work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we sailed away from the quay, and amidst all the tears, the shouts and the cheers, we sailed off for Gallipoli. How well I remember that terrible day, when blood stained the sand and the water. How in that hell that they called Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he primed himself well. He shot us with bullets, and he showered us with shells, and in 5 minutes flat, they'd blown us to hell, nearly blew us right back to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain. Oh, we buried ours, and the Turks buried theirs, and it started all over again. Now those who were living did their best to survive in that mad world of death, blood and fire. And for 7 long weeks, I kept myself alive, while the corpses around me piled higher. And a big Turkish shell knocked me at overhead, and when I awoke in my hospital bed, and saw what it had done, Christ, I wish I was dead. I never knew there were worse things than dying. For no more I'll go waltzing Matilda to the green bushes so far and near. For to hang tent and pegs, a man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. So they collected the cripples, the wounded and the maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The legless, the armless, the blind and insane, proud wounded heroes of the Suvla. And as our ship pulled into Circular Quay, and I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and I thanked Christ there is nobody waiting for me to mourn and to grieve and to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda. they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared, and they turned all their faces. And now every April I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, reliving the dreams of past glory. I see the old men, all twisted and torn, forgotten old heroes from a forgotten war. And the young people ask me, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band played Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. Oh, but year after year, their numbers get fewer. Someday no one will match their toll. Waltzing Matilda, Waltzing Matilda, who come a waltzing Matilda with me? And their goals may be heard, they march by the billabong. Oh, come a waltzing Matilda.